2-0 Bournemouth. What is going on with Arsenal today?